Today we are going to show you our power project board IC breadboard system. Order code is 33507. So this is our trainer. This is the training kit. There are three power supply given. This is the common terminal. This is plus 5 volt. This is plus 15, 0 to 15 volt. And this is 0 to minus 15 volt. With the help of this two knob, we can vary 0 to 15 volt and 0 to minus 15 volt. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is the breadboard given on the panel to perform different type of experiments. User manual and patch cards are included with this kit. So this half terminal tree has total 320 tie points for different types of connections, and this terminal, this is a full terminal tree. It has total 640 tie points for ICs and different type of connection. So with this kit, there will be no components given. You can use it as a reference and you can use it to perform various experiments. First, I am turning on the kit and using a multimeter. I am going to check the power supply. So first, this is the common terminal and this is 5 volt. So we can see it is giving fixed 5 volt, almost fixed 5 volt power supply. Next is 15 volt. So next is 15 volt power supply. With the help of this switch, we can vary it from 0 to 15 volt. The next one is minus 15 volt. So with the help of this knob, we can vary 0 to minus 15 volt power supply. Now turn off the kit. Now on this breadboard, we are going to perform a very simple experiment. So first of all, I am connecting, this is the ground terminal, so I am connecting this here. Like this. So these are all internally connected, internally short. So this is my ground terminal and this will be my supply terminal. Now we will connect the LED on the breadboard. So this is the positive and this is the negative of the LED. So connect it like this. So here in this strip, these terminals are internally connected in the horizontal line, and in this strip, these terminals are internally connected on the vertical side. Now we will connect a 1K resistor with the LED. Now from the power supply section, we will connect, we'll give the power supply to the one end of the resistor. The resistor is connected with the positive section of the LED, and now we connect this to ground. Now turn on the kit and we can see the LED is glowing, as there are 5 volt supply is glowing to the LED. So like this, you can perform different types of experiment with the help of this breadboard.